Says that because we're seeing the suspect at the age of 18, staggeringly young, this speaks to another alarming trend. Back to him for a sec.
What makes this Buffalo case unique is we're starting to see these violent white supremacist attackers become younger and younger. This tells us that white supremacists and other extremists are targeting our vulnerable youth and pulling them into the movements and radicalizing them.